modified jumping jacks. Taking that traditional jumping jack, lowering the level a little bit to help with that impact. What you're gonna do is you're gonna just go out with one leg and pump those arms in a circular motion up.